song about, I don't know. I'm glad you asked, because I've been telling people for years that I started playing harp when I was 8, but I found out recently that I've been lying. And I was actually 10. My piano teacher sent me a strongly worded letter. I mean, it was very nice, but it contained like photo evidence of me taking piano lessons at age 10. So, 10. Thank you. Well, the dresses aren't exactly like one per song, but this dress is kind of a pinlight bent because it's got a lot of rainbow stuff happening, refracting light and that kind of thing. Record I've ever sold in Alaska. But I'd love to come play a show for you sometime.
What is your song talking about?
Listen to that. What's that picture? I don't know what it is. Favorite animal? I got asked that last night, too. I think my favorite animal is the hummingbird. They're pretty great. They don't seem like they should exist.
What did you have for lunch?
I heard something about Britney Spears and something about lunch. And I assume those questions didn't go together, but they may have.
I listened to this album my mom and Patagonia.
You listened to this album a lot in Patagonia jackets?
Patagonia,
Argentina. Thank you. Breakfast? I don't really eat breakfast because I'm not usually around during that time. Lunch, I have, you know, there's a rider back there, a spread of food, so I ate a bunch of items from the table, such as painter. Oh, that's a good question. Annabelle, who's my favorite painter? I'm gonna play a concert. Favorite flower? It's a very good question. I think the Daphne, the winter blooming Daphne, Daphne odora. It's the best smell in the whole world. I've always wanted a perfume that smelled like Daphne, and I've always wondered why you couldn't like get an essential oil, and I found out recently it's horribly poisonous. I still kind of want it, like, just in teeny tiny doses. And it only blooms, usually depending on the climate, for like 2 weeks of the year. And so it's, you know, constantly associated with time speeding along. It's a nice smell.